19 asks, how tall am I? I am 5'1 and a half.
In gymnastics, you gotta get half.
It's disrespectful to leave it. But I realize. Every time I go to the doctor, I'm like, I kept that half today. I got that half today. This is from Mr. Bearded. How often do you get to Jamaica? Visit Jamaica.
Visit Jamaica. I try and go once or twice a year. It's tough. When I was in college, it was tough to kind of find time with the collegiate schedule and school. And I try and go once a year. But I now that I'm graduated and I'm working full time, I'd love to go at least two or three times a year. Just to visit and kind of see how we have a new facility in Jamaica for gymnastics, so I'd love to go and visit and see how everyone's doing.
Okay, we're gonna come visit.
Please come. We're gonna come visit.
Girl Strip.
Hey, yes.
Great.
So down.
We're all on the same page. Wonderful.
Okay, Za Change. It's probably Zach and Jalilo.
Okay.
What is?
I love Zach. He was one of my students that I taught.
Zach, I love you, but I don't know how to pronounce your last name.
Okay.
Oh, that's great that you know him.
Yeah, yeah.
What is your favorite memory of your time at the Olympics?
The whole thing was so awesome, but the opening ceremony was has to be the coolest experience. Meeting different it's like when you get there, everyone's like, "Let's get a picture. Like, what country are you from? What sport are you?" And like everyone is like. It's such a good bonding time with other people you've never met, and I met a couple of people from sailing and
oh, that's cool.
Table tennis.
That's
dope. And I have a friend who's an Olympian in table tennis who I would have never met.
That's neat.
It's really cool to even of course the big names Serena Williams and Michael Phelps.
Amazing.
Simone Biles.
Any Olympic Village crushes?
Oh.
That is what happened to the village.
Oh, okay.
It's like Vegas.
It's like that. Huh.